artist. I just want to be an artist in general. Sort of anything that I can do, I'm going to do. And now I got a bellyache. We had all these songs that were done. I had tons of them. I still have like 1,000 songs that are just like sitting there. And it was sort of, okay, let's narrow it down and sort of pick our favorites and basically just make a little thing out of them. And it's obviously called Don't Smile at Me. When I came up with it, what was in my brain at the exact time that I came up with it was, I really like when things are sort of titled sort of conversational. Something that you could just say. You know, not just some pretentious like adjective as your album name. Like, what are you doing? Like, I don't know, there's just like so many albums, it's just like, what does that even mean? Like, at the time it was sort of like, don't smile at me, you know, it's just some weird sort of abstract, like, whatever. I think like Spooky Black does that really well, Corbin, and like Ski Mask does it really well. You know, it's just sort of like a sentence. Corbin has a song that's called Take the Blame So I Don't Have To. He never says that ever in that song, the whole time, which I just think is so sick, because it's just, it's intriguing. It makes you want to listen to it, you know what I mean? So that was the initial, I guess, idea for it. Also, I hate smiling, and I think when people smile at you, it's the most annoying thing. Yo, you know when you're walking down the street and a stranger looks at you and then they smile at you, you're supposed to smile back? Like, who came up with that? I never gave consent to smile back at you. So then it's like, if I don't smile back at you, like, I'm considered like a shitty person. Excuse me. Anyway, yeah. Watch your car burn with the fire that you started in me. I think the main thing is that people don't believe you. Which is, I haven't even like said that ever, but I think it's been on my mind a lot lately, which is just people don't believe you. They're just like, no. Like, you can say that as much as you want. You can do what you want, but you're gonna do what we want. I don't know, and I also do think that there are a lot of people that say they're gonna do what they want, but then they're just copying everyone else. I'm like, but what? It's just a really weird thing, and it's the kind of thing that you cannot understand unless you're in the middle of it at all. It's just the way it is, and you there's no way to wrap your head around it unless, I mean, in general, there's no way to wrap your head around it, but the smallest way that you can sort of is like only when you're right in the middle and you're looking at it from every angle, I guess. With the fire that you started in me, but you never came back to ask it out. Watch my heart burn. It's the same, I'm doing it for all the same reasons I did it before. I started making music and I did it in my brother's bedroom because like I could and like I wanted to, and that's the way we did it. And the thing is that it's still where I record things, like nobody knows, but low-key I still go home into my brother's little like room as big as my toenail, and you know, he has a mic and a computer and speakers and all this gear, crazy expensive equipment and stuff that we record with. That's still like what it comes down to. There's no glamour in this at all. Whatever, you know, is good is good. Like, good music is good music wherever it's made. I'm not afraid anymore. What makes you sure you're all I need? It definitely depends. I mean, for me, it's sort of the role. It's it for me. Like, I would not be at all comfortable if I wasn't dressing like a f***ing psychopath. Do you know what I mean? Dude, Rihanna put it in a certain way. She said that fashion was her defense mechanism. And I was like, I just resonated with that so much, because that's exactly how I've always felt. And the thing is, like, I grew up not even caring about fashion. I just liked clothes. Like, fashion, like, the idea of, like, fashion and beauty. Like, I don't give a f*** about beauty. I don't even wear makeup. I just think that's all dumb. I think it's, like, if you're comfortable and you're doing what you want, then that's all you need to do, really. And I'm a really visual person and a visual artist, and I'd say I'm more of a visual artist than anything else. That sort of comes first. That's with everything, really. That's not just with videos. It's overall, so it's, like, clothing is part of my brand as a human, if that makes sense. I'm Billie Eilish. Thank you for watching.